Salutare, salutare, dragi prieteni, bine ați venit la o nouă călătorie cu trenul prin Anglia. Astăzi vom face o călătorie între orașul Wolverhampton și Birmingham. Călătoria este planificată să dureze în jur de 25 de minute. Vom pleca de la un oraș cu 200.000 de locuitori la un oraș cu aproximativ 2 milioane de locuitori.
Thank you. black hat, and they're walking on the store, like big St. Bernard's. At the very end, they'll be
The other day, we literally made it onto the train with like 20 seconds, the news moving while we were looking for a seat.
No.
Like, just because we couldn't figure out how to get to the platform.
Yeah.
Because there's all these stupid gates we have to scan every time. I'm like, why can't it just be one scan to access all?
It's because Birmingham New Street used to be one of, like you say, loss prevention. It used to be one of the most... Nobody used to scan their tickets. Everybody used to jump barriers.
Yeah.
You used to be able to get from the front to a train without a gate.
Yeah.
So now they have gates.
Everywhere.
On gates.
And it makes it really hard to see where you're going.
Especially when the gates don't work and then there's no attendance anymore.
So there's two entrances. One of them is coming from like this kind of stone courtyard, big block cement area. Mm-hmm. That's the easy one.
Yeah.
Then the other one that comes from like the boring side. That's the difficult one. I don't even know what the name of the other side is.
The other side is called Birmingham. Așteptăm.
Don't tell them about the original
opinii.
The one that comes from that fancy like kind of artistic courtyard place. That's the easy one.
Abonați.
How is it up the big stairs?
La acest canal.
It's not that one.
You're talking about the staircase going
to the boring? La revedere și pe curând.
No.
No.
No,
it's another one then.
Right.
There's just so many.